The enemy are scouting frequently. Their main force will attack soon.
So they let us take the castle before surrounding us. Have we just been dancing to their tune?
This never-ending rain, too. They surely plan to make use of it.
It's okay. We can win. So long as we all fight together.
I have shared my brother's ambition, and now I have seen my children grow so strong. Though I have lived through chaos, what a full and satisfied life it has been.
Father, is something the matter?
My children, your era, a new land of benevolence, lies before us. Now, your honor and courage will be needed more than ever.
Fight. We must seize Jing Province in order to establish Brother's Kingdom.
Although we're in a bit of a tight spot, we refuse to surrender. Let's use our might to clear a path before us. Your force is filled with holes.
I shall show you how to battle, blood.
The floodgates. May you drown in the raging currents, Guan Yu.
I cannot believe that I let them carry out their flood attack. I shall never live down that disappointment. We have no choice but to abandon the castle. Everyone, begin the retreat.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
What are you waiting for? Let's get this.
bad story.
There is no escape.
I am proud to have such a great son.
There is no escape.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
I fight on in the name of my father.
You fight just like our father.
I leave the rest up to you.
You're going to face me.
Step forward. There is no escape. There is no escape.
That would I fight on in the name of my father.
There is no escape.
We're almost there. The escape point lies just ahead.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
Halt, Guan Yu. You shall perish here within the shadows of Vaughn Castle.
Cowards! How dare you break our alliance? It seems we have nowhere to run.
I shall slay you and reclaim Jing Province. Prepare to die.
Master Guan Yu, I have come to assist you. You can escape this one.
There is no escape. I was careless.
I shall no escape.
My strategy.
I fight on in the name of my father.
There is no escape.
I'm pulling back for now.
No, the gates won't open.
What is the meaning of this?
No escape.
Come out alone. Guan Yu, you think you're so tough? I'm going to take your head.
I refuse to take orders from you any longer. Time has come to repay you for treating me so badly.
They have betrayed Father. I must do whatever it takes to put a stop to them.
Reinforcements have arrived from Mount Dingjun.
Everyone has already been forced to flee. It seems as though we arrived too late. It seems Wei used a blood attack against our forces. This will impede our progress as well.
Going to face me. Step forward.
There is no escape.
Strength. pulling back for now.
I fight on in the name of my father.
Let's see how you like this.
You fight just like our father.
That went well.
Head for Hangzhou. Everyone, summon every last bit of strength you have. We must make it through this alive.
This isn't over yet. I shall devise a new strategy.
I fight on in the name of my father.
When duty calls, it must be obeyed. Ballista unit, prepare to fire on Guan Yu.
See how you like this.
Shu Huang, so focused on victory that you are willing to fight without honor?
There is no escape.
to fight you want, then you've come to the right place.
There is no escape.
Finished. Taking your head will mean far more than Jing Province. Father!
Father, leave this to me.
Sorry. My son. I have said my goodbyes.
Yes.
Tell my brother that I am sorry.
Yes.
Father, wait!
Be strong. My daughter. Go! My children!
His soul has been passed on to the next generation. Impressive indeed, God of War.
Brave children, where is your father?
Father said to tell you that he was sorry.
No. Guan Yu!
Not now.
Please! Zhang Da of Zhang Fei's forces has turned on us! He and his men have slain Master Zhang Fei and joined with Wu!
No. Not Zhang Fei.
Wu has shown us their true colors. My lord.
My lady. Forgive me. I fear this will be hard on you. Yet, I no longer have any choice. We must defeat Wu and Wei and rule this land. That is how I shall honor my fallen brothers.